That's cool. There's your valve gear animation reference.